Does she say who's to blame? Like to know.